get into DNA mutations. It's made of a deoxyribose group, and it's also made of a nitrogenous base, but there's only four of them. And it's forming a twisted lattice. That's why we call it a double helix. You're going to use your decoding wheel. You and your group are going to cut out. That's it, go. If mine said CGT, I would put C, then T.
CGT.